These keto crackers are very crunchy and actually quite addictive. Hi, I'm Marianne. I'm a French cook and I'm here to share my best recipes. Today we're going to make keto crackers. Let's start. So first, the ingredients. You're gonna need hemp seeds, sesame seeds, chia seeds, flax seeds, pumpkin seeds, coconut flakes, sunflower seeds, salt, smoked paprika, 3 egg whites, and coconut oil that has started to melt already. If you don't have smoked paprika, you can substitute regular paprika or curry or any spice you like. I tried a few and they all worked very well. So now we're going to start mixing. First, we're going to break the eggs. Smash them against the cutting board. And then we're going to separate the egg whites from the yolks. The yolks will keep for 2 days in the fridge. You can use them to make mayonnaise or cookies. I never break the eggs on the side of the bowl because you might have some pieces of shell that goes into the bowl. And when you're finished cracking the eggs, you go wash your hands. Now we're going to mix the egg whites with the salt and smoked paprika. We're just mixing until it's even. Now we're adding the coconut oil that is melted and still warm. So the egg whites are mixed with the spices, the salt, and the liquid coconut oil. Now the fun part, we're just gonna put everything into the bowl. No specific order. I prepared 2 baking sheets covered with parchment paper. And I also have 2 racks in the oven waiting for those 2 baking sheets. We're going to divide this mixture between those 2 baking sheets. So I'm pushing it down in 1 thin layer. So here we go, we have a nice thin layer with no holes. So it's been 30 minutes. They are nice and golden and crisp. We can take them out of the oven. So you let them cool in the pan and then they're ready to be eaten. You simply break the pieces in the size you want. Enjoy. I would love to hear from you. Please let me know in the comments below if you have any questions and if the recipe worked for you. But for now, I say thank you so much for watching and I hope you have a nice day.